Hi, my loves. I'm in St. Petersburg. I just got here. It's so beautiful. I'm so excited. I want to tell you a quick, amazing magic story. 4 a.m. Moscow this morning. No cars on the street. I have to get to the train station. And so, you know, early, I'm so slow. I'm getting really, really tight for time. Call Russian Uber, call Yanex. And they say 2 minutes. I'm like, great. Then, and I'm on the street and it's snowing, okay? It's like freezing. Then they're like, okay, 5 minutes. I'm like, no. And then it changes to 15 minutes. I'm like, this is not good. No, I don't have 15 minutes. And basically what happened is, no, there's no cars on the street, right? I only have, like, with the time to get to the train station, I have 15 minutes left to get through security and get on the train. So if I wait 15 minutes for the car, kaput. And because it's a fancy train, I took a fancy train. Well, it's only fast train from Moscow to St. Petersburg. It's fancy. They sell caviar, borscht, and all kind of stuff on it. It's pricey. I paid, like, you know, the cheapest version of the ticket, like 100 and something bucks. But if I were late to that train, because I bought it in advance, but all the trains for the rest of the day were $1,000. And I'm like, whoa, I'm not getting, you know, $1,000 train ticket, and I have to make it. And no cars in the street, dark, snowy. I'm like, I don't know what to do. So all I knew was to pray. And because you guys know me, I'm a Naam yoga teacher. The most powerful prayer we have in our teachings is triple mantra, prayer for protection. And it surrounds you in that theater of light, and it brings angelic forces on your side to aid you in any emergency situations that you might be in. And this was, you know, sort of an emergency for me. So I start chanting it, and I kid you not, my loves, 1 minute and a half into chanting it, there is this car parked next to me, and it was parked next to me for all the time that I was waiting for my non-existing, not coming Russian Uber. At least 10 minutes I was standing there, and the car was just parked, and I didn't see anybody there. All of a sudden, a person comes out from that car, and he says, hey, do you need a ride at 4 a.m.? And I'm like, I do. And he goes, okay, this is like 400 rubles, I'll take you. I'm like, whatever you want, take me. So I jump in the car and I say, what happened? Like, where did you come from? And he said, I was asleep, and all of a sudden something just woke me up, and I saw you standing on the street, and I wanted to see if you need a ride somewhere so I could make some money and help you out. Can you believe it? And on top of it, the guy turns out to be like a spiritual teacher, like, you know, feeling the energies and da 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 da, and was talking to me about all the magic powers of Russian land, which I was a little bit hard, you know, had hard time concentrating because I was like, time, go, go, go. But I knew that the universe got me. I knew that I will make it to the train. You know, that was just wonderful. So that being said, I will post a video, probably later, a separate video, on that mantra, and I would love for you to learn it. I'll put the link where you can download it. I put the words, learn it, use it. It's magical. I have numerous stories how it helped me in the past. My friends who do Naam yoga have numerous stories too. I just, you know, this is my today one, so I want to share it with you, my Russian update. I love you, love you, love you. Because thanks for watching my channel. Thanks for being on it. You are amazing. Much love. До свидания.